I'm Sian, and I'm one half of Hunting Ground.
I'm Tina, and I'm the other half. Hunting Ground is a vintage and streetwear store.
We sell mostly secondhand clothing that we source from overseas and locally, wherever we can find it. Basically just stuff that we find cool and that we would like to wear ourselves as well. Our dad is Samoan and our mum is half Samoan. I had quite young parents, so I feel like they were really on trend for their time in the 90s. Our aunties and uncles all dressed really cool. Like, I think when we look back on photos of them at like the family barbecue, they got the one earring, you know, yeah. They were the mullets. Like, basically,
we didn't care.
And I think being around that really influenced us in being feeling free to dress how we want to dress. We just wanted to create a new space that represented us, and a space where other people felt comfortable coming to shop, where they could find clothes that they liked. We had an auntie who worked in the secondhand clothes industry, and she got us a lot of our clothes when we were younger. And now we look back on photos and we're like, whoa, we're wearing like Converse and all this cool stuff. We didn't even know it was cool when we were little.
We hold lots of events and things where we'll try to get the community down, and we'll work with lots of other local creatives. And I think all of that together is what makes Hunting Ground. So outside of Hunting Ground, I DJ, and most of that's the gigs and things at end of week, weekend. So I'm lucky to have Sian, and we kind of balance it out.
With the kids, I got family support as well. So after school, they can go back to their nanas, and then we go over and get them. We've had like amazing support from our family and friends. We really want to look at putting more of our creative selves into our brand. So I think that is our next step in what we're trying to concentrate on. I think always just trying to do better